Yo, what's good? It's Jay Esquire, man. This is literally the next day after wrapping up that long-ass video yesterday. You see how tired I was. I just want to give a big shout-out to everybody that helped, everybody that came out. Dickie Doce, Vita, Comfort Wisher, Steffi Jackson, Rico Mays, his girl Rachel, and all the people that were involved, everybody that had a hand in what we did. So, hopefully this went exactly how I thought it did. And if you're seeing this, it probably did. with the two versions, the full granny edit, and then you got the regular version of the video. The granny edit is the radio edit also, so you know, feel free to show it to your kids and all that sort of thing like that. But I'm gonna take you behind the scenes. So there you go.
This we're gonna do. This is the behind the scenes talk. Well, how you feeling?
Tired of a bitch. I can't say bitch too loud, just kidding. I really can't breathe, to be honest.
Did I run? It's the day.
The running, the humidity, the oldness, all of it. No! I'm good though, I'm excited about this thing. It's gonna be great. Yeah. I'm ready to be famous. That's it. Famous as in, you know, I'm just trying to be seen out here and get the kids off the hood. Clearly. Get the kids off the hood. Yep. He didn't want to show his face, but yep, see, it was intentional. So That's it, man.
Witness protection, man.
Shout out to Maze World. Down since 2012 and all that.
almost a decade now.
Yeah.
Almost a decade now.
You know that?
Yeah.
You did know that?
I figured when you said it's where you wanted to be.
Yeah. I guess the football game is over. They don't even know. They don't even know that I'm like.
Yeah.
they might not even know that like Jay Esquire went to their school. They don't be calling me. I'm sad. And if I didn't look like a student, I'd raise hell about it. But I'ma just be quiet.
Mm-hmm.
For now.
Until they call you, like, hey, we want you to come. Like, oh, now y'all want me.
No, I'm going to just make it known this year. I said a couple years ago I was going to make it known, but go get your ass inside. No, I said I was going to make it known, so I think this year I'm really going to make it known. Like, yo, so y'all do know that, like, all your children on the weekend are hearing a bulldog on the radio. Stands on stuff, who's the hometown hero, who's like a teacher and everything else. Oh, damn, I think the football team is done. Oh, maybe they don't. This looks like practice. I'm not quite sure. But there's something on the ground too. Oh, it's right here. Damn it. If you leave, you will have to pay for re-entrance. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. I roll up in there. But you know how that thing be. Come on this side. Sorry.
Hey, you can play it again.
Song. Okay. Yeah, you can play the song and we can just keep walking just like this.
Alright. Yep. Hold on, love. Let me get a set up.
Sorry.
Alright.
I'll just be ready.
Ready?
Yep. Yeah.
Right, swag it.
Yep. Alright, here we go. You ready, ladies? You ready? 1, 2, 3. Give it up.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Got to give us something down.
Take it down.
sorry, baby.
Did they do the Medicaid, Medicare, or did that one I'm getting
paid? You know how they be. Oh, shit.
There it is. Can you go check my car and see if there's a speaker in there? We can run it off of that.
Ain't no flowers in
there. I forgot to bring it outside. That big speaker that's in the middle of the living room.
Trying to tell my granddaughter, but she ain't listening.
When do they listen?
They don't never listen.
They don't listen.
They don't never listen.
Have kids, they listen.
If my name was Lil something something, Lil Shawty something,
they would listen.
They would listen. Yeah, you know what I mean?
They would, girl.
Nah.
Yeah, yeah.
I said, I stopped talking.
I mean, Me too.
I stop talking. I just sit.
Listen, I think that these babies over there know that we not old in real life. I think they hella confused.
They confused.
All they want to hear is,
you know, black don't crack.
It don't, baby. They can't tell if we 27 or 82.
Woo, baby.
I had a young boy about 55, 56 years old.
You ain't out there, ain't you?
Ain't no girl here. Winston, just looking like a fine chocolate specimen.
Yeah.
And I said, I know he ain't coming for me.
But he did.
Yes, he did. He asked me about my ribs and my mac and cheese.
Oh, you know what? He already knew.
Baby.
How he knew it?
And he said, honey, let me tell you something. If you like ribs and mac and cheese, I can smoke you some bones.
Oh.
And I said, oh, Lord.
Oh, you living on the edge today, baby.
Oh, is you gonna go see him for the weekend?
I'm gonna get my bone smoked, baby. Yes, love.
I was just on the table.
We're not gonna talk about that. That ain't nobody's business.
Some
I'm a Christian
like
woman.
Restaurant, girl, I ain't talking about the damn restaurant.
I'm gonna say, I can play smoked. The song and just rap it out loud so you can know where to do it. It ain't, you know.
Tenderizer.
You ready?
I
yeah.
Yeah, we can do that. All right, y'all ready?
We ready?
All right, let's go.